Just curious, did you directly appeal to Congressman Green to leave his hospital bed to come vote?
Al Green is a great American, a great patriot, and a great public servant. He has told his story directly, and he made it clear to me that it was important for him to be present to cast a vote against the sham impeachment led by Marjorie Taylor Greene, targeting a hard-working public servant like Secretary Mayorkas. Ask questions.